Die.
I have no weapon.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Should we run?
So dead.
Should we
Where?
Run?
There is no entrance or exit. You should spawn here.
Spawn on my bedroll.
Somewhere. What the fuck is that?
Hi friends! My name's Brandon Dayton. I'm your humble narrator, dropping in through the roof into 7 days to die with my friend Playintosh. He just happens to be here.
Hello. I'm still shocked.
Oh, it's gonna be fun.
Oh my god. Alright.
Let's not fall down the ladder.
I'm gonna go second, so in case I'm gonna just fall on you. you're gonna save me with your body fat.
Get Super Mario.
I see a dog from here.
Oh. Do you have a weapon?
Oh, shit. No. Wait. I have my bare fists.
Yeah, we gotta go find weapons.
Yeah, I don't have any weapons. Any at all. Let's go into this building.
Yeah, that seems like a good bet.
Empty lockers?
Empty everything.
Oh, I've got hats.
A hat?
I've got two hats.
Uh-oh. Cheerleader coming down the stairs.
Beat it!
Oh, there's a dog behind you.
No! No way, no way. Beat it. Just beat it. Beat it.
Brutalize that dog.
That's a good song. I don't remember who sang it, but...
It's the King of Pop, dude.
Oh.
No one wants to be...
Okay, I'm going somewhere upstairs.
I found some dark. Barbed wire fences.
Ooh.
What can we do with those?
I found it too.
Fortify our base?
Yeah, I guess. I guess our base is super fortified right now, but...
Yeah, it's there's like... a giant ladder.
Yeah. What? I died.
Good night, sweet prince.
How did that happen?
Oh, this is a bad place.
I think this entire game is a bad place.
Yeah.
Just screw it. Let's go play My Little Pony. Goes to Paradise or something.
That sounds awesome.
I'm searching Decayed Yellow Sedan.
Decayed what? Sedan?
Decayed Yellow Sedan?
Yeah.
Sedan?
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 You gotta say it like an American.
Sedan?
Sedan.
Sedan, girl. Pick up old chair. I've got old chair. We can sit. I'm getting all the stuff that, like, a woman would get.
I'm working on bullets and bats.
<chairs. laughs> I've got some books. I've got a letter.
Ooh, paper.
I can make leather jeans or something. I'm behind you.
More bullets. Hello. Hi, friend. Gotta get the
Yeah,
best.
I've got a lot of bullets too, actually.
I just need a gun.
Oh, yeah. That would be useful.
Hey,
okay,
leave my friend alone.
Nothing in the old sink.
Oh, it hurts so much.
What?
Everything.
My life hurts.
Yeah, I gotta go down. I wanna get out of this fucking hell pit. Night's coming.
Scrapply. I think I'm lost in the building.
Yeah, it's easy to get lost in there.
Yeah. Shit. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
I know, because night's coming.
Oh my god.
You gotta go.
They're getting faster with darkness.
Come here, punk.
I need a flashlight. I'm seriously getting lost. Oh, I'm out. Oof.
I see you.
You see me?
Yep.
Oh, there you are with your brown jacket. You handsome.
Aw, you also as well. Looking like me. So stylish.
Wait. Oh, I found the letter. Good. Just don't fall through the hole.
Oh my god.
There's a hole in the middle. This is a really good base. It's like you're...
Ah, fuck!
You're gonna trip over and you're gonna die. That's what I wanted to say.
Don't fall down the hall. Woo!
Oh, my God.
Oh, and I'm on the roof again.
I've got a lot of stuff. I can give you a hat. Do I have a cowboy hat right now?
Hell yeah, you do. Sweet.
I can make a bone shift. I can stab you in the back.
Welcome to the apocalypse, bitch. Wham!
You look funny with that hat. Your head is like huge. What the fuck?
I'm ready for the ball game. I'm ready for the ball game! Me!
Oh my God.
Okay, we gotta go down. Night's over, right?
That was quick.
Yeah, I broke my legs and then it ended. They just want a blood sacrifice every night, so tonight it's your turn to give the blood sacrifice.
Okay.
Fuck! Dog.
Yes. Oh my God. Hit it. I stabbed it. I never thought I would have so much fun killing a dog.
I hate the fatty.
I'm running away. I'm gonna let you fight them alone.
I don't want to. I'm also running.
Oh, there's a lamp. That might be useful. I don't think I can get this lamp.
We do really need it.
Oh, I got it.
Nice.
No, I broke it.
Oh.
I don't have it.
Not nice.
I just broke it. What is this thing next to me?
It's for grain. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Oh. Well, we don't have these things here in Europe.
I mean, I don't know if that's a fact.
Show me America.
I was just trying to play a professional farmer simulator, and they had a thing that looked
Should
like
we
that.
Should we maybe try to travel somewhere else? Okay, you decide, right or left?
Left.
Oh, shit. Left? Okay, so that's this way. I need to eat. I'm losing all my... Oh, my God.
Let's kill that rabbit.
I cannot sprint. I cannot do anything.
Oh.
I've got some water. Oh, I've got a venison stew.
I've got dog food. You want some dog food?
Maybe later. Currently, I replenished everything with venison stew.
Oh, there's not going to be any dog food later. I'm eating all of it. You keep your venison stew.
I don't have it anymore. I ate it.
It's elbow for me.
Where did you go?
By the car.
Oh, there you are. I totally overlooked you.
Just bopping people.
But, oh, there's a bunch of houses on the right. What the fuck?
Ooh, let's go over there.
I was so right. Oh, you're there. You're taking a shortcut, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, you follow the beaten path. That's fine. There's a car.
Sedan.
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 Damn. Shit.
Oh,
why are these houses so badly barricaded? That's just
lost. Can we break that?
Yeah, I guess you can. After a bit of time.
After a bit of time.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Finally. What the hell? That took so long.
Yeah, it's so zombies can eat your face while you're doing it.
There's a TV. Do you want a TV?
We don't have any cable.
Damn it.
You have DVDs?
Nah.
Yeah, I didn't bring any with me during the zombocalypse. I brought mostly, like, food and stupid stuff like that.
I threw all my DVDs into trash when I bought the RedTube subscription. I just decided I don't need it anymore.
That's a logical decision. I would have sold them all for a dollar on Craigslist. Slightly used.
I was just so excited about my new subscription, so I just... I threw them away. Let's search some of the other houses.
Yeah,
first.
I wanna see if I can get some stuff together.
Still quite day. But my inventory is quite full, though. What the hell? He was just raping someone behind me. Weird sound.
It's a cheerleader.
What the
makes fuck? You feel better.
Oh my God.
Oh, Muscle Man just fucking walked into the car and moved it.
It takes forever to break through the fucking barricade.
I know, I don't think I even
oh
have
my
a
God,
weapon
there's
left.
Double barricade, oh my God.
There must be something real good in there.
All the houses are barricaded.
A hubcap.
All of them.
Well, we gotta start breaking something.
And it's not even a good barricade, like all the people died.
Mid-barricade?
Why do you waste so much effort to barricade your house so poorly?
It's gonna break.
Are you breaking something?
Yeah, I'm trying to break this barricade. But my hoe is dead now.
Decayed cheerleader. That sounds like something you would find in my basement.
Hashtag not creepy.
I just broke into some house.
Did you?
I'm dead awesome. I feel like a black guy. No, I'm not gonna be racist. That was really harsh. Everyone who is black and is watching this video, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. It was just a joke.
What's a joke?
Next time we joke about white people.
Yay! Watch me dance.
Oh my god, there's nothing in... I broke into an empty house. That's my luck. Oh, there's some salmon.
I see a briefcase, so I'm breaking into this house. The suitcase has nothing.
How do I use the books? Oh, that's how you read it. You have to put it in your hotbar and right-click. Okay. I'm so dumb, I was like dragging it onto my face.
Wow, I just found some cat food. Now I have a lot of variety in my diet.
I was trying to mash it on my face and learn it. That's how I usually learn.
Yeah, set it on top of your head, I believe. Where's your new house?
It's at the end of the street.
Is that you or a zombie?
That's a cactus. I'm behind you. I'm here. Left. Oh my god, come back, you little...
Hold on.
Here, do you don't see me?
I do. There was a
my house. This one is my house. I'm humping it. I'm dry humping it. Shall we barricade windows and such? I'm not sure.
I don't know. Can they come in through windows?
I don't know. Last time I played this game for a bit, they came through everything.
That's so terrible.
They turned down basically the whole house and they ate me.
I'm stealing these. Hey, I stole those!
Cobblestone rocks.
I'm free. You'll never stop me.
What the fuck? Where did you go?
It's still daylight. I'm not going to make it through the night with one can of dog food. Look, I made a bunch of aloe.
Let's just sit into the sedan right away.
Sedan.
Sedan, girl. Wow, this. Let's stay in this house. We have a huge TV.
Oh, shit, you're right.
Let's watch this Super Bowl.
This is the one. I don't care if there's still time till night. That means time to watch Super Bowls.
Is it Super Bowl? I'm not sure.
Right now?
Like, I know like there's like a huge American thing like called something Bowl. I'm not sure if it's Super Bowl or Mega Bowl or...
Oh yeah, it's Super Bowl. Okay. Mega Bowl would be awesome.
Oh, I've got a repair tool. I guess I can repair everything. I can't even repair my legs.
Lieutenant Dan! Can I make coffee with a car air filter and coffee beans?
No.
I think I can. Just go get some hot water, bro. Plane?
What the hell is that sound?
The plane, boss! Or killer bees.
Oh my god. How should I just hit myself with the barbed wires? I just wanted to run outside. And I totally hit my face.
Uh-oh. Don't vomit. Don't vomit on me. I'm in the bathroom! Boom! Boom! Boom!
It's like fapping. Fapping real hard.
And then I make the relieved sigh after the bathroom. Oh, night's coming. I'm so scared.
Me too. I think this was a bad idea.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh shit, it's so dark here.
Yeah, it's gonna go down very shortly.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
I hear them. Let's just be very quiet and maybe they won't.
I'm just crafting a metal siding that's quiet.
Yeah, everything's fine.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
They're getting through.
Oh no.
Oh shit. That didn't really last for much time.
Smack, smack, smack. Oh my god, they're breaking through the walls.
I think the night is over anyway. That was really quick.
Yeah, we just gotta dispatch these guys. Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
They've breached.
I'm just barricading with metal.
Good call. That is horrifying. There's no safe place.
Oh my god.
It's going down! In the mall!
Die.
I have no weapon. No.
Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Should we run?
They're so dead.
Should we
Where?
Run?
There is no entrance or exit.
Oh my god.
It's blocked by fat zombies. Oh, I'm out. I'm out.
I gotta go. I gotta go. I gotta go.
Whew, the night is over. It was really short. I guess we can make it longer for the next episodes.
Yeah, just a little bit.
This was really like...
Dude,
it's
but
night. Boom,
even...
It's day.
Even like 30 seconds of night, look what happened. It's like, holy shit. This game horrifies the crap out of me. I ate a fucking bird egg and died. Me and Salmonella.
Holy shit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, my game crashed. I'm forced quitting it.
Alright, friends. I'm not sure what it is with me and Salmonella, and I'm not sure why I don't enjoy cooking my food before tasting it. It's called the paleo diet. It's this hip new thing. So, if you enjoyed 7 Days to Die and the paleo diet, I hope you'll smash the like button and leave a nice little comment down there letting me know if you enjoyed this series and if Playintosh and I should continue, because I believe both of us really do enjoy it.
Yes.
And we would like to bring some more to you guys.
Yes,
so,
please.
Yes, please.
Do you want to say goodbye to the subscribers, Play?
Goodbye, subscribers. Come subscribe to me.
Yes. You can migrate. It's fine.
Leave Brendan.
Don't leave me completely. It's mean. All right. So I hope you'll join us for the next 7 Days to Die. Until then, I'm Brendan Dayton. With Mr. Playintosh. See you next time. Bye bye!
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.